Also, whenever you were talking about the patty cake with no hands, that part, that's in the song. Yeah. That's always been part of the song.
Yeah.
I thought Jared.
Jared said he's never heard.
Yeah, that's like always been part of the song. Alright.
Well, I mean, that's not even a new song anymore, but you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a really good one. Sorry, guys.
God, noises are so sensitive on this scene.
Oh, yeah.
I'm watching the airs right now. Let's go, Sean Fitz. I got something behind.
One on four remaining.
Never mind, it was in front.
Watch this play, Marcos.
Jared, she's on you. Where are you? I'm watching.
No!
Oh!
Four eliminated.
A teammate almost killed me. Patty cake. I like hot cakes. I like flapjacks. Today I was talking about my, never mind. I'm just gonna stop right there. There's this guy that I work with and he's kind of a freak like me. And, never mind. I'm just gonna stop.
Yep.
This girl came in with some fat butt cheeks. Oh, God.
Is your girl booty flat? Does she twerk with her back?
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Probably in the same spot as us. Not surprised.
Dude, honestly, I've never even played this map. Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Yes, I have. Wow, did you call it or what? Caviera's one of them. Dude, did we not get points for scanning anymore?
I don't know. It seems like almost. I used to spam.
I'm pretty sure you don't.
Wait, weren't we getting points earlier though? For like.
For like first IP. Like the very first.
Oh.
It might just be kind of like glitchy or buggy, but I don't know.
that again. I'm dead.
Kavera got me. She's on me right now.
Oh, dang.
Position, how is my...
Kavera.
Yeah. She's coming down the stairs right now. Where? Jaeger's just coming out of nowhere. Last two guys are on Sean. Sean,
yeah, I knew it was gonna happen.
Well, you better get in there.
10 seconds remaining. 10 seconds left.
So if you shoot that, it is your possession.
5 seconds
left. What? Shoot what?
That guy's decoy.
No idea, I didn't see it
all.
Yeah, it is.
Pro plays.
Well, they only have like 20 seconds left.
Gotta get that boom boom pow. God, I need to stop pulling my hair out.
Tell me, like, Maestro, the Sean Fitz guy, tell me his Operator's logo doesn't look like the freaking Vegas Golden Knights. Like, remind you of that.
Yeah, yeah, it kinda does. God, I don't know how, I'll never know how I have this freaking diamond, or not diamond, platinum dog tag.
Yeah,
from Operation Velvet Shell is the best one. I was good at this game at one point.
Dude, I hate this operator. So annoying.
He's like in the room right now.
I got knifed.
Yeah.
Where'd you?
He was in the hallway.
Yeah. I honestly suck. My aim is garbage. It's only because we're from garbage, too.
Wow, that's awkward.
I hear a guy, don't you?
What?
What is that noise?
It's the evil eye
thing.
Someone
in the room where you killed the person.
What? Dude, the evil eye is OP. What the heck is that thing?
There's someone staring. Yeah, there's someone on the other side of that door, so be ready for him to peek you. Not to your left. Oh, well, let me pause.
Yeah, no, they're both people.
Gotcha. You got two at that other door?
It was the evil eye.
It was our teammates, like, yeah.
What is that? What does that even mean?
Apparently it's a...
I guess it's like a turret thing.
Yeah, it's
a mini turret.
That thing's doing work.
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Dang, and somebody just now shot at it. This dude is... This dude is something else. He makes this platinum dog tag look like sack. It's probably diamond.
I'm not picking up the diffuser. What was that fart?
Are you taking your Xbox back up? Your phone?
Haha, no.
Are you just leaving it?
Nah, I'm not bringing it back home.
Yeah, I figured you would.
I'm not that much of a sweatbag.
Found the bomb. Yeah, so you only get points for identifying the enemy.
But do you get points if you identify if they're homosexual?
Yes. Obviously. On the head.
I have the diffuser, I'm pissed.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
I have it.
heard you.
Oh, this is awkward, this is awkward, this is awkward.
I struck the hallway then.
Where?
Never mind. Oh, watch this purple.
I'm gonna jump in B maybe and plant the bomb.
Dude, I just choked so hard. I could have killed two easy people. Two easy kills. Man. Mine was in the hallway just being dumb.
They're in there? Dude, I mean, I think they're defusing right now. Yeah, they don't. You don't like defuse the bomb by hitting it anymore. You you have like an iPad that defuses it. Yeah. Nice one. Oh, nice one.
I'm recruit. Oh my god. I keep forgetting to select my operator.
I forgot too, bro.
Like, I was on the farm trying to figure out what objective I could bomb. Since, like, I was just debating.
I forgot what. Freaking. I forgot that we were in the round still. Hey, recruit. I don't like him. I took our own camera. People are just gonna let them bomb. Two guys, I think. Two or three guys. Yeah, there's two guys on me. The last two guys.
Where?
I really can't do anything about this freaking shotgun.
I'm defending B.
Bomb B. One's by the window.
Yeah, they're outside of B. They're outside.
Yeah.
Alright.
The bomb is in B right there.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure. The diffuser, I mean.
Wait, we're attacking? I thought we were defending. Wait, we're defending, right?
Yeah, yeah, we're defending.
Bro, I know where they are, just
one
really can't.
Four remaining.
On me. On bomb, on bomb.
Down.
Dang, I didn't even know he went in, bro.
You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Bomb beat.
10 seconds to go. Four
nice.
Eliminated. Mission successful.
Well, that's a GG.